Welcome to Koru Lifestylist and Massage the Mind Meditations, your gratitude reading for today. Be comfortable, be still, and be present. Breathe softly and gently close your eyes. Holding space for another person requires active listening through presence and respect. When people share their stories, they are inviting you in with a bid for connection, giving them the time and space to express themselves as an offering, and deep connections are formed. With each interaction, we tend to get wrapped up in our own story when we need to listen. Try to really hear what they are saying and offer the empathy and love they are seeking. Open your ears when others choose you to open their hearts to. Your heart to the universe. Give thanks for all opportunities that show up for you. Take your time now to feel the gratitude you have in your heart right now. At the end of this meditation, you will hear a chime and I will guide you back to full awakeness. Thank you.
Stay for a moment in the stillness. Softly blink your eyes open. Smile and move into your day with love and gratitude for all things in your heart. Awaken each morning to a new day and a new gratitude reading with Karu Lifestylist. Subscribe to my channel and also tap on the notification bell at the bottom of my videos. Your new daily reading will be with you when you awaken in the morning. Listen to these 10-minute gratitude meditations each morning, and they will invigorate you to move into your day with calmness, inspiration, and energy for all things beautiful. Rest, smile,